This is Louisa Chan, and in this video, I'll show you how you can make use of Gmail's label to manage and filter emails that you are copied into a separate folder. That way, all the emails that you are copied will not go to your inbox, but will be filed as they arrive into a folder that you define. So let me show you how you can do that. So this is my demo account, and I'm going to show you how to set up the filters. First thing, we go to the gear icon and choose settings. Then we want to create our folder, which we call label. Scroll down and you will choose create new labels. So let's call it copied mails, create the folder. The next thing is to create the conditions or the criteria under which you want Gmail to file the incoming mails into this folder. So let's create our filters. So you can see that the folder is created. Let's create now the condition. This is an earlier filter that I have created. You can refer to an earlier video where I show you how to whitelist emails. That means never to send those emails from this particular person to the spam folder. So now let me show you how to create a filter. Create a filter. Any email that has copy with your email address. So you want to look for has the word and type in copy, which is CC colon your email address. So I'm going to pause the video and enter my demo account email address. Then I'm going to say create the filter and define the conditions. So I want it to skip the inbox, never to appear in my inbox, and either to forward it to another email, say a Yahoo Mail, another Gmail, or to file it into the folder that I have just created. So I'm going to say create the folder. Let Gmail do his work. So this is the account that will receive email. I now need to go to another demo account and pretend I am the sender. So let me go to my other demo account to compose an email that copies my demo account. I'm going to pause the video. Okay, so as you can see, it is copied to my demo account. So I'm going to send the email and wait. This is the email where I pretend to be the sender. Now I am going to switch back to my demo account, the account where I set up the filter. So let me go back and I'm going to wait and see. Ta-da! It has automatically filed the email into my folder. See, my inbox is clean. And look at my copy mail. In that way, you keep your inbox clean and tidy. This has been Louisa. If you found this video helpful, make sure you leave me a comment, give me a thumbs up, and feel free to share it with someone who may find it helpful. You can also subscribe to my channel so that you will be informed whenever I release a new video.